Hey guys, so we got these three giant ships here, and well, you guys can see that our frame rate is really bad right now. But well, there is this mod on the workshop called the block culling that can supposedly increase our performance. So I'm gonna enable the mod now. Waiting for the word to finish loading here. So because my bottleneck is my CPU, the mod doesn't really do anything here. I guess I can go to the maximum graphic settings here. So we got 49 frames per second without the mod here. I'm gonna enable the mod again. I think we did get like 2 frames per second increase there. I guess we can just compare the difference in the GPU load there. Alright, so the one on the left up there is the one without the mod enabled, and the one on the right is the one with the mod enabled. I'm gonna play the comparison video here. I don't see any difference at all. I guess the one on the... Well, I'm not sure, can you guys see any difference though? I mean, I'm pretty sure the mod actually does something because people do rate the mod quite high on the workshop. So, you know, maybe it kind of depends on the system as well. I don't feel it though. But well, if you guys can spot the difference or if this mod actually works for you, then tell everyone in the comment section below. So, that's the block culling mod by Aristeus and Starcore. You guys can find the link in the description below. Look at the thumbnail though.